voice of yore. The old one is calling for thee. Let us proceed below to its lair.Thee what thou wishest, thy new demon. Come now, be good.Let us proceed below to its lair. Let us proceed.Thank you.
seek everlasting demon souls, or obey that naive monumental? Whatever your choice, you are our first visitor. May you be welcome here. Surely you have seen for yourself the suffering that fills this world. The faith poisoned with poison. God is merciful. And so created the Old One. The Old One will feed on our souls and put an end to our tragic realm of existence.
Work is done. Slayer of demons, go back above. The Nexus shall imprison thee no longer. I shall slumber interminably. That is the way it must be. Thou mayst go. Be gone to thine world. The Old One and I shall slumber. My thanks. At last. At last, my duty is fulfilled.
Along with the maiden, were swept back into the lulling fog. Boletaria was spared from the demons, but also lost its knowledge of soul arts. The souls lost during the pandemonium were never retrieved. And today, the unstable world has another monumental to hold its fabric together. Brave new hero of unprecedented power.
Thank you.
drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it to
slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
I'm stockpiled when this my way, but I would when the scourge when best of luck to you.
But I'm into it. Perhaps you've already heard he's an eccentric. If you do meet no end, I can tell you.
Sense it. You can hear the voice of God. And you are battling those terrible demons. Our merciful God has sent you here to protect us. I will share with you everything I have. May the heavens gaze favorably upon you, Umbasa. May the heavens gaze Umbasa.